Alright boys, Jupiter Flora just updated 2 minutes ago. It's a pretty big list here, so let's see what this has to offer. We got a new towable RV with an interior, and more will come in the future. A new camping area with RV parking located near the dealership. They also added new mud track for off-road vehicles located near a campsite. New nitrous system in cars. Dang, you shift to use nitrous. Okay, we have to try that. There's also an extra nitrous game pass for wanting better nitro. Let's just say that. Okay, this is actually one of the best things. Fish sell prices have been tripled. So fishing is now a very profitable way to make money again. Dang, bruh. Fishing was already a pretty good job, but triple? That's crazy. Relics boombox has been re-added. Okay. Night has been shortened due to popular demand. All right. Night is now 4 times quicker. Well, I like that. Then we have SVJ secondary paint option added. Transmission indicators added. Okay. And new boats. We got sunroof 35 personal. $40 million. And we have sunroof 35 luxury limited. $100 million, bro.
I don't have that kind of money in my pocket.
I hope you can buy this with Robux because
who the heck has 100 million?
But they not only added boats, they also added new cars. 2015 P1. Also limited for 2 million. Million. All right, that's cool. 2022 Rubicon sedan, 40k. And new code RV. All right, let's copy paste that and actually join the game now. All right, here we are. Let's use the code first, RV. I'm not sure what that gave. I think 30k. That's not bad. All right, let's look at the Robux store. The new McLaren P1 you can buy for Robux also, and the boat also. Okay, we're definitely gonna buy that. It's very expensive still, but just for the video, you know. And it's limited. Look at this boat. Alright, but first let's look at the dealership for the sedan. I'm not gonna be able to buy it because I'm broke, but we can still take a look at it. There it is. Oh, it's a new Jeep. It can also tow, so that's pretty good. Looks like an overall nice car, but I'm too broke for it.
Womp womp.
I'm just gonna show you the P1 and the luxury new boat. Okay, let's first test the nitrous. Look at that. I should already have extra nitrous. There we go. The reason I love this car is just it sounds amazing. It looks amazing and it has interior. Look at this. All right, let's try the nitrous. Shift. Dang. That's crazy. I think we have to try it on an F1 car. I also put some grip tires on this before the video, so we should go really fast in this thing. So around 200, I'm gonna use nitrous and go. Look at the difference. Okay, that's crazy. The nitrous is very good. Now let's look at the P1. But first I need Robux. Alright, my bank account is now in a negative. Let's test this cars out. It's gonna be my first boat and it's a $100 million boat. That's crazy. Alright, now I'm really broke. Let's test out the P1. There we go. Oh yeah, that looks sick, bro. Dang. I love the sound. It's like not too loud, but it sounds amazing. And it's so fast. What the heck? Okay, one more thing I have to try. Is this a good drift car?
Forever.
Oh, sorry. There we go. We got the drift tires. Okay, so my traction control is still on and I'm already drifting. Now let's turn it off. Oh, man. Okay, I would say it's very drifty, but it's not that easy to control the car. I say we just go to the RV now. I'm not sure how much that costs. 50,000. I don't really need to buy it. I can just look inside. If it's open? No, it's not. But luckily we have free cam. There we go. This is a very cozy little dining area, kitchen stuff. Very nice. A sink. Okay. And this is gonna be the bed.
Thank you for watching my house tour.
Let's check out the boat. I'm most excited for this one. Oh, it spawned at a dock. I thought you just had to spawn the boat in the water. It's my first time using a boat in this game, okay? I don't know where I'm at. Oh, wait, the dealership. Shortcut? Oh, never mind. I'll just walk there. The hell is that supposed to mean? It's under the road, bro. Let's try to spawn it again. Now it spawned 4 kilometers away again.
A few moments later.
There it is. I see it. That looks amazing. All right. What am I looking at here? We got some seats and I fell off. All right. We got some seats. We got a table. Inside we have... How do I get inside? Inside we have more seats, more tables. And we got... Dang. We got a kitchen. Very nice. And I think this is where you steer the boat. Let's turn it on. I wonder how fast it goes. All right, it goes 20 miles per hour. And this is 100 million. Not sure if it's worth it, but it looks cool though. And on top of the deck, we also have some more seats and some more tables. Very nice. Thank you for watching my boat tour. All right, let's go ahead and do the mud trail. In an SVJ, of course. Oh boy. I'm just not gonna hit the rocks because I will get stuck. I'm fully under the mud. That's not good.
You suck!
I don't really have a suitable car for this. I only have supercars. This is it from above. Very basic. But it's quite fun, actually. You just need to get a pickup truck or something, or a jeep. Because supercars is just not gonna work. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.